We are back on a busy Thursday morning at 6:14. Breaking news out of Randolph County. State Highway Patrol says one person is dead after a motorcycle crash. State troopers say a car hit that motorcycle last night on Highway 220 near Industrial Park Avenue. Troopers have not released the name of the person killed.